that he gets from front to back is just unmatched.
Gambone, straight away for Moore. Dancing, finding an angle, shot, and it goes in! Off the far.
North Carolina on the takeaway. Libby Moore has it at her feet. Take.
Wonderful header from Eaton Collins to clear it for Florida momentarily.
Moore sends it back in. Backside header into.
As sliding down there with the extra effort there is Pasquale. Pasquale, Breslin, and Silver all on the ACC players to watch. Murphy the other way. Murphy.
Career and getting the nod at least here to start game one, Emmy Allen.
Emmy Allen is just a great leader out of the back. She has great distribution.
Ball over the head of the defense. Played some big minutes this season for the Seminoles. Some of the big additions and roles being played by young players.
You want to defend your turf because just you know how much went into.
Ultimately away from goal, checking back deep, not a factor getting in behind.
This spring season for North Carolina.
Setting up with teammates, 5 assists for Patterson in the NCAA tournament.
Couldn't hang on to it. Now Turner needs to wait for some help, and the 2 players there for North Carolina do their job. Libby Moore
continuing to press. How do they break that initial press in the attack and then slow things down and be patient in the build? Not try to match the intensity of the game.
Yeah. Let's not forget. Yeah, it was really good. And you heard Anton Dorrance talk.
It's one of those moments you could go if you're Florida State. They do! Great!
But athlete of the year in Minneapolis. And essentially the fastest.
Toward the top of the 6. Remember, Anson Dorrance told our very own Marilyn Payne he wants shots in the 6. All 4 of them still unavailable. We do think we'll see Dorsey, Elgin, and Della Peruta return.
Those are some big losses for Anson Dorrance and his team to have not out on the field, but look at their ranking. The